Hi everyone, John Paul Briones here from In Motion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to view your email settings in cPanel and Webmail. First I'm going to show you how to view your email settings in cPanel, and then I'm going to show you how to view your email settings in Webmail, which is convenient because you don't need cPanel access to view your email settings in Webmail. So to begin, go ahead and log into your cPanel. If you don't know how to do this, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Click that to go to our full guide on how to log into your cPanel. Once you've logged into cPanel, scroll down to the email section and click the email accounts button here. When you do that, scroll down and you'll see all of your email accounts listed. To view the specific email settings for that address, go to the right and click the Setup Mail Client button here. Scroll down to the manual settings and you will see the secure SSL TLS settings as well as your non-SSL settings listed here on the bottom. Among the information you'll see is username. The password is the actual password for the email address, which you can reset on the previous page. You'll see your incoming mail server as well as your outgoing mail server. And also there's a notice saying that authentication is required for IMAP, POP3, and SMTP. Now that you know how to view your email settings in cPanel, we're going to log into our webmail and view our settings there as well. I'm going to switch tabs and log into my webmail now. If you don't know how to log into your webmail, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Go ahead and click that to go to our full guide on how to log into your webmail. Once you've logged in successfully, click your email address here in the top right. It's going to drop down and give you some options. Click the Configure Mail Client link here. This will bring you to that same page we saw before. Scroll down to the Manual Settings section, and you can view your email account settings there, just like the ones you saw in cPanel. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Feel free to like this video or comment below so we can bring you more great videos in the future.
Do you know the InMotion Hosting Support Center has thousands of articles, pictures, and video tutorials to help you out with your web hosting questions? Something for everyone, from beginners to experts. Join our community and sign up with your Facebook or Google Plus for free swag, prizes, and discounts. Visit our support center at InMotionHosting.com/support.